Like, there's stalls, but it's like a small bathroom.
Yeah.
And, well, you could take it from here, Zay. So, also, I was trying to get in and out of that. Like, I just went in, did my business, and then got out. And I was just waiting in the car.
Zay.
The toilet said, like, had, like, a little note. It was like, it doesn't flush. And I had to. Like, I couldn't hold it. And the door wouldn't shut. Did I tell you to hold the bottom? It was holding the bottom.
Ooh,
I am. Because the door wouldn't lock. So, like, somebody was holding push it in. Yeah, I was, like, holding it under.
Yeah.
And so, I, like, so, did it.
Use the bathroom?
And I used a little toilet paper, and
it just goes,
I just kept pushing it, and it didn't go down at all.
Wait, did it have any water?
It kept...
Yeah,
I
love
it. And I just... Like, it's just a video.
The one with the flute, the stick, remember?
The Titanic song.
I don't think
it wasn't that video, it's just another video. He was just taking a video of you, and you got
now
like,
I won't
all
do
like mad and like sad.
As long as I don't mess with my watch.
You just went inside.
I don't remember that
song.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, it was like, how does the song go? Like, the actual lyrics? I can't remember. The one that goes like, I remember it's like,
television, yeah.
But that's how you were singing it.
Yeah. But I got upset about that?
No, Zay is talking.
Which one did I get upset about?
Wait, when?
Remember he got upset about
that? Oh, yeah, I sent you a video. Like, you were trying to pick up something, and I took a picture of you, and then I put it in black and white, and then I put the goodbye to the people who loved me, and then I sent it and then I don't know how you got mad, but I don't know.
Wait, do you have the picture?
Yeah, I'd have to like scroll. Like,
dude, I don't remember. I have to show you.
It's not even. It's a very funny video. Oh, and I have the one where you're holding the gun. Like, yeah.
My favorite one is, what was it? It was like when you're cooking Cito.
Oh, Chef Cito Meritos.
Oh,
yeah, that wait. One.
You gotta have. That ain't
oh,
no
yeah.
chef if you don't
Versus
have
Versus like, that ain't. Remember that video? What, me and Cito were cooking in your kitchen, I used to vlog. And see those making those waffles at your old house?
The and you're like, that's not how you...
Bay.
Oh, yeah.
And she's like,
that ain't no chef if you don't got the fan on.
She's like, that ain't no chef if you don't have the fan on.
Yeah, you just have the, like, the snow fan on. You're like, dude, what? Like, it's not on. The house was on.
You're
not smoking.
Cooking right.
The freaking smoke alarm goes on.
Yeah.
Just cooking.
Do you have
did
to do the intro again all over?
Yeah, I'll probably leave this part in, but...
We'll have this as like the beginning.
The beginning. Well,
Hey, what's up, you guys?
But.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Okay, this is my channel. This is my podcast.
I'm just kidding. But,
is this even recording?
Yeah.
You sure?
Imagine if this in.
Okay.
Okay.
Did
I pause it?
You're texting me.
What?
You're good.
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding. What? I'm gonna get kicked out the show like this is freaking.
Logan Paul.
Love Island.
Impulsive. Or Fresh and Fit. Have you watched Fresh and Fit?
I don't know.
It's like those guys where they're like, I don't know, I just know that females don't like them because they're always like toxic masculinity.
Oh, is it the guys that sit at the long table?
Yeah, and all the girls.
Yeah.
And they always kick girls off the podcast because some of the girls are like disrespectful. But anyway, besides that, welcome to the Doogie Podcast. It's episode 11. We got Isaiah, my brother, Andrea, Cito, my cousin, and that's his girlfriend, sorry. And then Marissa. My cousin, Cito's sister, younger sister, and then Isaac, my brother. So it goes me, Isaac, and then Isaiah, and then my brother, Aricio, and then my sister. It's episode 11. What are we going to talk about? I thought we just had a topic.
The goodbye to
Wait.
The boo.
No.
Uno, dos, tres.
Oh, we still have that one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, we were recording before this, and then my phone wasn't even recording, so I was like, oh my gosh, bro. But if you want to hear that one, maybe I'll make it like a bonus clip or something. I don't even know. It's just audio. So maybe I'll see what happens.
You should put it at the end of the video or something.
What?
Yeah, like Marvel.
Like a end credit.
Post credit scene.
That's true. But allergies affect like at the beginning. Anyways, no, I'm just kidding. But when we were younger, my grandpa would be like, hey, like, I don't speak Spanish. So he's like, come help us. And then, or come help me. And me and Cito, it'd be like picking up something heavy. Like, for example,
that white table?
Like some big ass, like heavy table or whatever. Like a, and then
dryer.
Two kids picking up a dryer, or bringing something like every 3 years.
Jesus.
And then me and Sito would be like getting ready, and we already start giving each other looks because when my grandpa picks something, he goes, "Uno, dos, tres."
He does too. Yeah.
He breathes when he's like carrying it.
I don't know why he does. I don't know if he's like. I don't know, but anyways, that's the point. But
it's so funny.
It's just breathing techniques. Shit, I'd be doing it sometimes.
It actually works.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. Oh, yeah.
It does.
What about...
I swear, when you work out.
Also, when you work out, I'd be like...
Well, no, I don't do...
I don't do that bad, but... So it'd be the new Ronnie Coleman. You know Ronnie Coleman? He goes like, yeah, buddy.
No.
Oh, he's like a bodybuilder, but that could be the new one. The new phrase. Go check if it's recording, okay, just to be sure.
He said,
don't touch the couch, but just like peek your head.
Yeah, no.
No.
Shut up.
Yes.
That's funny.
But, well, we were talking about.
We just said broken bones.
Oh, yeah, we did. Your brother? But Marissa broke her arm. You said you fell on the stairs?
Yeah, right? I fell on the stairs. Putting on the windsor. My pajamas on.
Were you like trying to put like pant leg on? And
yeah.
One leg at a time.
My bad, dog.
Well, the cellular device is supposed to be off.
There you go.
Ain't nobody gonna call him.
The feds are on his.
The homie's trying to hop on.
I broke my collarbone twice. One is because of him. He slammed me.
Cito?
No.
Oh.
He was John Cena and I was The Rock and I lost.
We were doing it at my grandpa's
actually.
Like, WWE.
It was at my grandpa Dan's house too. I don't even know why we were doing. Well, my grandpa was at home anyway, but if he was.
It was just my grandma.
It would have been. How would have broken loose and like. Would have been World War III right there.
Jesus.
Well, it's because I had Isaac on the couch and I just like choked. Didn't I choke slam?
No.
Yeah, I did.
I did the
3-1. I thought I did.
You just threw me. You didn't have me about throw.
Okay, I chucked
someone. Maybe you like had him right here and you like threw him.
I don't know, I just remember throwing him to the ground.
No, you had me like this and then you threw me at the ground and I just.
And then my grandma got so mad at me. I've never been so. Like, my grandma never gets like mad. Like, she does, but like not like that mad, but she was like actually mad that day.
Who got hurt with soccer? Who broke their bones? Was that Aricia?
Their what?
Or is it something with soccer? I thought that's how you hit yourself.
Baseball, you mean?
Oh, that was a trampoline that time.
All the neighbor.
You broke the other
the
one?
Neighbor broke. He no, broke it again one. With the neighbor, dude. I was so pissed. I wanted to beat him up, but. That kid was so ugly. Dude. I'm not even gonna say
he was making me jump too high and I couldn't stop. And then I.
Okay, never mind. He wasn't that ugly, but shout out to Jake. You'll probably never see this.
Said, I'm Adam.
It's because, like, you know how when, like, you, like. Like, you can, like.
You, like, double bounce?
You, like.
Yeah, like,
in the air?
Like that, it makes someone, like.
Yeah,
like break the legs,
yeah.
Basically.
Jesus.
He got folded?
He did that kind of. Yeah, I got folded and I was already going high, and then when I came back down, I was like. I was just, like doing flips, and I was like.
And what'd you hit it on? The pole?
No, just on the thing.
Didn't you hit your teeth?
I was just really high.
Oh, yeah, I did. Remember Lala?
Oh, yeah.
He did that to me too, and I went flying and went boom, and hit my front teeth on the pole that goes around.
And there was a spark.
And then my dad came outside and he's like, don't come over here again. He's all cussing him out. And he never went back ever again.
He told your friend.
Wait, yeah. Were we there?
Yeah.
I think, yeah, I think.
I
think you guys were inside and I didn't go inside because Lala was still there. And then finally my dad went out.
And I always dislocate my shoulders. I literally did like 2 weeks ago.
No way. And you just pop it back in place?
Yeah.
Jesus.
And a basketball game. I was like,
show us. Just kidding.
Here, I'll knock it off for him.
What about you? Have you ever broken your
elbow? Yeah, I broke my elbow.
On my mom's
birthday. Is it like, not disjointed, but no, double jointed?
It's just scored.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
On my mom's birthday, because he thought it was Kung Fu Panda.
What happened?
I was trying to do like crane kick or something, and then I just slipped, and then I was like, I'm freaking paralyzed.
On your mom's birthday.
Yeah, and then my mom, I think my dad or my mom came up to me, and then. I don't know.
Just laying there.
And then, nothing too much. I was just little. And then just got it fixed. But I remember when I got my cast off, I was so afraid for them to cut my arm off, dude. Like, I was, like, shitting myself. Like, because it goes, like, and it, like, you know what it looks like, right? Dude, I was freaking scared shitless. They're like, we're not going to cut your arm off. But then in my head, I'm like, they're just saying that. Like, just so that, yeah. Like, I'm like, I know you're going to cut my arm off. And then they did it, and I was like, oh, my gosh. But, I don't know.
How about you?
Me?
Yeah.
Maybe I've never
broke his ass on the staircase.
I broke my ass. That's probably it. But I've never broken a bone.
You broke his pelvis.
Dad broke my skull. Oh, with your eye?
No, with the baseball bat, huh?
Oh, yeah, I remember
that. You swung?
Yeah, I was at a party, my cousin Jordan. And he had the baseball bat, and he swing.
For a pinata?
And when he went back, my brother was standing there, and hit him in the head, and he just, like, started bleeding.
Yeah, I remember that. They had, and, like, I think they had to take him.
They had to, like, put a towel on his head and then rush into the emergency room.
How old were you? Like, 4.
No, not that young.
Yeah.
4?
Wasn't it that house right there?
No, he got a freaking dome.
Damn.
I think Isaiah probably had the worst injury out of all of us, probably.
Reese, too. He had a hairline fracture on the back of his head.
Oh, dude. Dude, I swear I seen the devil that day.
Oh, God.
I swear I seen the devil. Because when he was running, he got hit and then hit his head. And there's a guy walking, dude. And when he looked at me, he smiled, dude. Dude, it brings tears to my eyes, bro. So scary, dude. That's like, crazy. Dude, oh my God. I can't
even think
about that.
He was like someone walking around.
Like, I never think about that, but that shit makes my eyes tear, dude. That was the scariest shit ever.
Really?
I swear. Sorry, it was
a
devil, dude.
Do you want to tell us about it, or no?
Dude, it was... No, I could, but...
Maybe
like,
he was just laughing
like,
because he thought it was
no,
funny.
But he was like on the phone, and then he just like looked, and it was just scary.
Like, because he didn't see it happen? Like, you just got
chills. No, he seen Arisio fall, and he just smiled, dude. And what? I didn't know what to do, because, like, obviously I'm going to help Arisio, but...
Yeah, yeah. It sounded like a bowling ball, like, hitting the floor.
Dude, it was so scary, dude. He just looked at me and, like...
It was bad.
Like, he was like... Like, he smiled. Oh, I was so scared. I'll never forget the face he gave me.
What?
He was just like...
Really? Like
now I'm over it, but, like, when I thought about it, it just keeps me out.
It's scary.
What happened with Arisha, though?
Well, like, you know how they have, like, those concrete, like, it's like a concrete pole. Not, like, the big ones at Walmart, but, like a little one.
Yeah.
And they're, like, linked to one another.
Yeah.
So he was running, and it was dark, and...
Oh, shit.
And he ran into it, and then he, like, got clipped and, like, fell back and then hit his head. But it was pretty scary. But he was okay.
Jesus. And they had to build a whole fence after.
Oh, no. Didn't Aileen or Arisa get the whole dresser dropped on them when they were younger one time? Or, like, it fell, but, like, the bed was there to, like, save them. But they were, like, little. Like the whole freaking, like, dresser almost, like, fell on top of them.
Jesus.
I don't know.
What about, can I ask another question?
Yeah.
Okay, so do you guys think that you have strict parents?
Yeah.
Yeah? What about you and Cito? Do you think you
just
have
my dad.
Yeah? So do you guys think, like, when you have strict parents, do you act out more?
What do you mean, like,
mess around more, you know what I mean? You get in more trouble because they're strict.
Yeah.
You think so?
I think you're
really,
I think you're trying to get something out of us. I think you're working for my parents.
I'm not a bad kid.
She's all, mom's all texting you.
I'm not like, a bad kid, but I've always been kind of.
Oh, chill. You know.
No, you are bad.
I'm just kidding.
No, I remember one time when we were still staying with my grandma. So, I was talking to this one dude,
mm-hmm.
and he lived like blocks away. So, like at nights, I would go like walk over there to go see him or something.
I'm dead.
And I remember one time I came back and the back door and the front door were locked.
Damn.
So,
I was sleeping outside.
I knocked at the door and
she
they
put
were
the
like,
campfire song.
Like, ¿dónde estabas? And they were just questioning me the whole night.
She's like, damn. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. I woke up on the front yard to pick this
one
up.
One time I did that though. I snuck out of my sister's house because I was living with her for a little bit. And literally, I went back home. My sister was sleeping, but there was a window right next to her bed. And both of the doors were locked, and I was like, fuck, like, I don't know what to do. So then my sister's car, it was cold, too. Mm. My sister's car was unlocked. So I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to go sleep in her car.
Oh, my gosh.
And so, like, I went in her car, and I fell asleep. And then it was maybe, like, 4 or 5 in the morning. That's
then
when
she wakes
was,
up, and she's in the freaking work of her parking
yeah,
lot.
Yeah, she was literally, because I was in the front seat, I was in the driver's seat.
Aww.
But then I heard the door, like, open. And I knew that she went to work, like, early in the morning. I was like, fuck. So I, like, snuck out of the car and I closed it. And I, like, tried to hide, like, around the fence. And then finally when she left, I went in through the front door.
Mm.
Oh, I was like, why the fuck didn't you wake up for me?
It would be funny if you were slept in the trunk and then, like, she starts the car to go to work.
I'm dead.
And drives, like, an hour away. Then you wake up and you're on the highway. And she's like, who the fuck? And then it's just her in the back.
I hear it bumping.
That'd be funny.
I'm dead.
Yeah, but my mom, she was always pretty chill. But, like, that's the thing. Like, I would go out and, like, do stuff. Mm-hmm. But I would always come home, or I'd always tell her what was happening. Because she was chill with it.
Yeah, I think my mom is more chill than my dad. More strict.
My dad's more chill, but then again...
Me, like, my mom's pretty sure. Me, I would never stick out or anything.
Me either. I never stick out. Totally.
I'd be playing Fortnite.
Well, first of all, I can't.
I think maybe girls are more problematic than guys.
You saw what?
The ranch bottle?
What? What are you talking about?
No, what's a ranch bottle?
I don't even think you're in frame right now. I'm not even gonna lie.
I might be.
Do you want to go check? Right, here, I'll put my hand right
talking away. I can't really check.
Look, yeah, just put my hand where you were. Or at least until this part right here.
Good, now you just move the whole freaking frame, bro.
Oh, wait. Get off the couch?
Freaking frame.
How about...
Okay, sit down.
Is it in frame?
Sit down, chill.
Like right there.
Yeah, just sit next to her. It's not like funny. She's like some random person.
Can you sit on my lap? I'm dead.
Bro, I can't... Dude, I can't believe how much like we've...
grown up.
Yeah. Like, that's actually crazy. Like,
on me?
I don't know. It doesn't even feel like Christmas anymore, huh? Like, did it, like...
Dude, it's because you're an adult.
Now. No, like, I was thinking about that last night. Like, it's not, like, how it used to be before. Like, now it's just, like...
another day.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like, oh, I gotta work on Monday, or...
like, literally, I gotta go to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's gonna be ass.
You don't get as many presents either. You have to buy the presents.
I gotta work tomorrow.
Or you just get money and that's it. Right. I've never heard that before.
Your phone did that.
No,
this is my phone.
Oh, no, but watch. Her phone has made that noise before.
Like when I sent a message.
But, or like, I remember, like, even for Thanksgiving, like, at my Uncle Ted's house, like, everyone would be playing, like, Brandon would be there, but I'd be playing. Or we'd go to the park to play, like, football, or we'd run to that, like, field, and then we'd hear, like...
stupid stuff.
We'd hear, like, dirt bikes and be, like, all afraid, like, if someone was gonna kill us, and then we'd run back, and then they'd be like, what happened? And we'd be like, oh, no, we're just running back, and we wouldn't tell them.
How come Isaac and... Or I remember, like, one day they said, like, they went back in the woods. You know that park over there? The one with the fish? And they said they went back in those woods and there was, like, a shed. Said there's needles on the floor or something.
That's probably a lie. I don't know.
Jeez.
I'll go in there today. I don't care. I'll go. But
I'm dead.
I'm not going to get a trespass.
That's actually scary.
That scared me that day.
I would that they're actually crazy.
Like, I would go, but it's just that trespassing.
They're always, like, outside.
Like, weird? Just like watching.
Yeah, it actually was looking kind of weird though. It was kind of weird. Because it's like the park's like up against the street, and then there's just a long, like, green, like, soccer field. And then, like, and it kind of goes uphill a little bit. And then, like, that. And then there's like a ditch, and then it goes like just like a bunch of trees and property. Mm-hmm. And, like, I don't know, it looks kind of weird. Sure, I'll go there. I don't care. They probably have a camera. I think they actually do have cameras back there too, like on the posts, like up in the trees. Or maybe like an infrared camera too for the nighttime.
Remember that one time in Mexico with Dylan, we had a
chance. Yeah, it was a dirt bike,
dude.
Yes, it was.
At 12 a.m.
Well, yeah, dude, we have razors over there, and so why would?
Who was by us?
Who the hell's cutting freaking wood at?
Is that a chainsaw?
Dude,
it's a dirt bike. It was a dirt bike.
Well, who?
There was no lights or anything. Like,
I mean, who?
There was
who's on the dirt bike?
It is. What are they just trying to get from?
Maybe they had night vision goggles.
You can hear the like clutch in the dirt bike, or not the dirt bike. The
what
chainsaw.
What do you mean? The freaking chainsaw doesn't have no damn
gear. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was
no,
a person.
A dirt bike?
A dirt bike has
the dirt bike or the chainsaw?
The dirt bike. I mean.
Well,
you said,
I know. I said the opposite.
Aren't dirt bikes automatic?
No, they're not.
Are they really?
They're manual. Standard. All bikes.
Some of them
are manual.
Are you serious?
No, some of them they have gears. Like a four-wheeler, they have gears.
You have to start it. No. Like, it's like with clutches.
But some of them, like, some of them are automatic. Some of them are. Yeah, huh? Because I had to drive a four-wheeler, and it was, like, different gears, and I was grinding that shit. And they're like, no, you have to, like, switch gears.
Exactly. That's
so then
manual.
I did it. Yeah, but some of them are automatic.
Oh.
Right? Isn't that the one where it just goes?
For, like, an ATV, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
But then, I don't know. I didn't know that about bikes. I'm not going to lie.
Bikes are all manual.
I didn't know that.
I'm just going to...
Well, I don't know. Who cares?
It was a chainsaw.
If it was a chainsaw, who cares? I don't know.
It was a chainsaw.
All I know is that I was ready to go. I was
scared.
Didn't someone shoot at the sign?
I'm dead.
Yeah,
there's bullet holes
there.
In the sign
we
over
there.
There.
We weren't there.
These fools were inside. Oh, scared, and I was outside with my knife like I was in
the when?
Sense. Yeah, you guys are all afraid.
When you heard the chainsaw?
Samurai.
And then yeah, I went on.
The young samurai came up.
Wait, the chainsaw?
Samurai. Young samurai.
Yes, I was scared. I didn't give a damn. Dude, they were
so black. Far away, dude.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't
know. It sounded so close.
Like, you know,
so
you've been there, but like where the...
It wasn't even echoing.
The little like, river is. Like when the frogs are like all like chirping, like I don't know what it's called, or croaking all at once. Yeah. Sounds like a girl like just screaming.
Oh, in New Mexico,
my God. Yeah.
They say
search on your phone.
They say the La Llorona.
No, me and Darren.
Yeah, they say that one.
Were you at
that one? Oh my fucking God! I had a really bad dream about that lady, and it's crazy. Like over there in New Mexico, I definitely think
my mom or my aunt said they seen like a lady at our ranch.
Oh no!
One time I had a dream.
Or something like that. I swear they were talking about that.
What about gods? Oh my God, ghosts.
Oh, ghosts.
What do you guys think about ghosts?
I think they're real.
Where have we seen ghosts? Like where do you feel like a ghost presence?
Where have I felt back? I remember my Nina's house one time. I was just waiting to leave, and then I just felt like a on my back, and I turned around, and no one was there, dude. And it was like my back was to the closet, dude.
Ooh.
I never had.
Yeah, but like somebody's never seen house a
ghost before
that makes you feel like
never seen him.
Like a weird presence is in
them?
The house that like isn't
like
human.
Grandpa Dan's house makes you feel like that.
Tonight. When?
In my grandpa's house in the basement, dude. It low-key feels like that.
It does. In that room.
Oh.
You had sleep paralysis?
Yeah,
dude, I just got that like last week. And,
yeah. Did you?
I was like, I'm gonna.
Did you see anything?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in Isaac tonight before he goes to bed. Like, you need sleep paralysis.
That happened to me.
3, 2, 1.
You got sleep paralysis too?
Oh my God.
That shit's fucking
crazy. I was hyperventilating. I was like, like I was just closing my eyes because I didn't want to open my eyes and just see like something there, so I was just closing them. And then like I finally like
did
got back
it?
And I was like,
what? The
and I was like, Reese.
I don't know if he heard me or something. I was like, Reese, like just
you
making
share
sure.
Or no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And I was like making sure. And then I was like, oh, and then I just went back to sleep. But it's scary.
Yeah,
something was on me, like here.
Yeah.
And I
could
see
it.
Pushes down.
This
like an elephant.
It's like a demon sitting on top of you.
Yeah. They said.
I'm gonna get it tonight. Oh no.
But like my sister says, even talking about it will make it happen.
I was sleeping on my stomach too. It's supposed to happen on your back,
dude. I remember.
So I was like literally like,
you know how I have the quotes behind my door.
So you're sitting on your back,
dude. Oh my God, dude! I got it one time, and I'm just like laying down, or I got it, and I'm like, because you know when you get it, you just wake up. Like if you're waking up, but you can't move, and I woke up, dude, and my coats just look like this long, like a reaper, just like standing there and just like not moving, dude.
What the.
I got it in Lala's old room. Well, my room at the time.
Oh, yeah. The basement?
Like, yeah. I was, like, laying there. And the door was, like, wide open. And I was, like, trying to, like, talk. And it was just, like, like, me making that sound.
Oh,
talking.
Yeah.
But I was, like, talking, but it's just, like,
He's
like,
little
vision. What?
I'm dead as hell.
Because you're trying to scream for help, huh?
Yeah.
He just you just couldn't talk. What about when you were able to talk? Did you scream?
No, I just like, I was like, what the hell is happening?
Like,
I was like, maybe if I fall back asleep. Maybe if I go like back to sleep, nothing will happen.
I'm dead.
So I just closed my eyes and was just chilling there. And I fell asleep.
Okay, one time I spent the night at my Auntie Leanna's house at their old house. And they all went to bed. And I used to sleepwalk a lot when I was younger.
Wait, what?
And I fell asleep, like, I don't know, I think in their guest room or something like that, like, in the covers and everything. And they wake up in the morning, and I'm not there. And I'm, like, sleeping, like, behind the pillows. Like this way. It looks like that. So it doesn't look like I'm there.
You couldn't even see you, yeah.
And they're, like, looking everywhere. And then they see me, and I'm just, like, sleeping right there. So then they wake up, and then they're like, what the heck? Like, where were you? But dude, a nice sleepwalk, dude, it was weird. Dude.
I always wanted to wake up a sleepwalker.
I remember you guys said when I was younger that I was sleepwalking watching Miley Cyrus Wrecking Ball. Like, you guys are telling me. Like,
I'm dead.
Who said that?
You guys at my old house.
I don't.
You're probably
I remember. Like, you guys were like, yeah, you were sleepwalking. You were watching Wrecking Ball, Miley Cyrus, because that was like a song. That was like a popular song at the time.
Yeah.
And you guys were telling me that I was watching it.
I don't remember that.
But I remember.
Do you remember?
That shit pissed me off.
I didn't watch Miley Cyrus.
Huh?
I'm dead.
That thing pissed me
off. Right. That's crazy. You would sleepwalk?
Yeah.
Like, where would they find you? In the house? Would you ever leave?
No. I think I would only move from like my mom's room or like, I don't know, that's just scary to think about.
That's crazy.
I wanted to wake him up one time. But what was I doing? What was I doing? It's because I was
watching Wrecking Ball.
I never heard that. In the old house, I used to always, well, sometimes I study, but I always wake up in the middle of the night and have to use restroom.
I'm just there standing in the hallway.
Well, because I was peeing and then like I heard something walking. Because at the old house, it's like a long hallway.
Yeah,
it was like my room, his room, I know.
Yeah, like, you remember, bro, you're like 5 years
old. I do. I remember that the exact layout of the house.
And then it was like wood, so like you could hear everything. And I could hear like his
the creaking.
It was just like, I was like, because it's like late, and then I just.
Oh my god, that would be scary.
In the living room, he was like,
and seeing your
not walking in circles, walking. But like he's just like going around the living room, and then he went to the kitchen.
I just promised.
I didn't want to wake him up because I was actually scared.
Who? Ivan?
Your yes. brother?
You're not listening?
Yeah,
I'm that's why do
he that.
Said a ghost.
I used to do that to them. I would go up to them and be like.
And what?
I would just stare at them and be
on
like,
purpose?
Yeah, I would try to scare them. I'm pretty good at scaring people, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. Oogly boogly.
Yeah, like
when we showed Misa a scary maze game for the first time.
I was like, see, they had this TV downstairs. I'm like, Misa, look at this game. I'm like, you have to follow the thing to win a prize. And he's like, every single, and then it keeps getting skittier. And then he's all, and he just screams, bro, and he started crying. Like, he cried more than they do.
Well, oh,
my then God. Weren't you playing that in, is it Joe?
Oh my
God. Like one little house. That one house that like.
When Misa was chasing us with a knife at your old house.
Was it?
Was he really? In jail.
In jail.
In jail.
Oh.
Remember? You don't remember?
Yeah.
He was like.
Things.
Like, stabbing your door or something, I thought.
Didn't Reese chase after you?
No, that was that was a knife. That was
scissors.
Like a vacuum thing, I think.
Oh.
Like the pointy one?
God, damn.
Yeah.
Like the one that's like...
Yeah.
It's like...
Oh, damn. That was a knife.
Remember when we had the fireworks? And they were Roman candles?
My brain yeah. shirt.
Yeah. I pointed down at Isaac at one point. And it hit him. Or it almost
did. A Roman candle?
Yeah.
People do that though, huh? They shoot each other.
Is it the put... What is that, M150?
Yeah.
Inside of the Coca-Cola. It's like one of those ones you put underground and it goes... Poof. It's like a big one.
A bomb?
We put basically. And then we put it inside of a Coca-Cola bottle and put it on the inside of the street and it was like...
I'm dead.
That was
crazy. The Roman candles are pretty cool. Those are always fun fireworks to do. To shoot at. What was that one story that Jonathan said on time? Where he said he was like going, remember it was like for, when was it?
When he pooped?
Yeah, that one.
Dude, that one was so
dude, funny. I wish I had that on recording, dude.
What happened?
Like, I don't know, he said that, I think Tilo could explain it better because it was on Spanish.
I basically.
I can remember something.
I kind of got it.
It was Jonathan, Willa Willa, and your dad. And they were in Mexico.
My dad. It was just Jonathan.
No.
My dad hadn't gone yet, I don't think.
Yeah?
I don't think
No, I'm pretty sure it was your dad.
I don't think so.
Yeah?
Was no, he went with Willow. No, he didn't. But it was that? No, because he hung out with Willow, but it was just him and Willow. Not him, Willow, and Gramasa.
Gramasa
and Jonathan. It was just them three. Because I remember FaceTiming my dad with him, and then we seen them three there together. So it was around that time. But my dad wasn't there.
Okay.
But what happened?
But I guess in the morning... Oh, I think it was just Jonathan and them three. Yeah, it was just them three. They went to someone's house and ate breakfast.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure like a couple of days later, or not days later, like hours later, like one or two, they went somewhere else and ate. And he just kept eating. And he went somewhere else again and ate. I think he ate like two more times. And then they went somewhere and got ice cream. And then they had to drive somewhere.
Jesus.
And bro, he was like needing to shit his pants, like shit, but there was nowhere, like.
I'm dead.
Yeah, because they were driving, right? Yeah. And then there was like no gas station, so like, nothing for like a while.
Yeah, and he had a whole day, and they got set to one gas station. And I think there was a bathroom, And he went, and it kind of happened like what happened with Isaiah. Like, he just went before he could sit down.
Like, at the door.
Like, Misa.
What was he telling the lady again when he first got there?
I don't remember that.
Dude, it was funny, though, how he said it.
Dude, I was dying,
bro. Yeah, you were. I wish I recorded it, dude. Oh, my gosh.
You guys were there when it happened?
This was on, what was it, Thanksgiving? It was before. What was it for? Misa's party?
Oh, yeah, it was.
For Misa's?
I still remember that day.
Yeah. The day before I get one time check.
Yeah, like me on.
That was like the first day I worked before Wing Chef. I think. Wait, no. No, I'm thinking of someone else's.
That was like in August?
September.
Oh. This year? Oh, his birthday's in September too? Oh, shoot. But yeah. But I don't even know what I was talking about.
Gotta think.
Let him come up with something.
Zay, when he went to the Rotterdam restroom and left the disaster.
Oh my god.
What happened?
What? Wait, what'd you say? Say it again.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Because I'm thinking of something.
We stopped at a gas station in Raton, New Mexico, and like... Oh my god. It's like this one that's just on the
side. It's like this ghetto freaking like beat down...
Burrito place.
I don't know. It was just like a little small gas station.
Yeah, yeah.
But I don't know. It's like beat down, and like when you walk into the bathroom, like you open the door and you're already at the sink, and you take one more step in there, you know, and you take another step in there, there's the toilet.
It's really
like, there's stalls, but it's like a small bathroom.
Yeah.
And well, you could take it from here, Zay. So, also, I was trying to get in and out of that. Like, I just went in, did my business, and then got out, and I was just waiting in the car.
Yeah. Zay.
The toilet said, like, had like a little note. It was like. Like, it doesn't flush. And I had to. Like, I couldn't hold it. And the door wouldn't shut. Did I tell you to hold the bottom? It was holding the bottom.
Ooh,
I didn't. Because the door wouldn't lock. So, like, somebody was holding it in. Yeah, he's, like, holding it under.
Yeah.
And so, I, like, did it.
Use the bathroom?
And I used a little toilet paper. And
it just goes, boom.
I just kept pushing it, and it didn't go down at all.
Wait, did it have any water?
It kept...
Yeah,
I love it. I just ran, like...
She looked at me, she saw it in my eyes,
she knew I clogged it, because I looked at her like this, I clogged it.
She said, have a good
one. Because everyone else is in the car already. So she knew, like, I was right in there. Mm-hmm. And she just looked at me. And I just looked at her and I just laughed.
Jealous for
her. And then Isaiah gets in the car, he's like, Mom, we have to go. I just flooded the car.
And then she's there, like, the next year we go. We usually stop there, huh? We stopped there twice already, huh?
Was it less this year or what?
Last year?
Yeah. I'm dead. She's gonna be like, you're the one.
You should walk in and be like, does it work this time?
Like, I was here last time.
They probably fix it.
Oh, no.
They should. That's a health code.
For real.
So.
That was a good one, Zay.
When I even farted so bad that Zay was crying.
No, he farted on his pillow.
Yeah, but that's.
His emoji story. Pillow.
Yeah, that's a different story.
When he broke his TV. Oh, dude, that was so funny. I
broke my TV.
Isaac took a video of Ivan all like stressed out because he broke looking his up TV. How to
Let me tell the story.
It's so funny.
So I was playing Fortnite. It's normal Friday night with the boys. I was playing with all my cousins for once. I was playing with like Brandon, Justin, Isaac, and then me. So it was a quad in Fortnite. We were in Dusty Divot. And you know how I like slope, like to get down? And I was like trying to shoot someone, dude. And all I had was a pistol and everyone else died. And I was trying to clutch up.
Yeah, attack shotgun.
No, I didn't. I had a pistol. I don't remember.
No, the person had a tap.
Did I? Well, I don't know. I just remember I had like a one-tap.
That's why I was mad. I was like, bro, you can't.
All I had was a one-tap gun and I suck with one-tap guns. So I'm over trying to kill this fool and I'm like one shot. And I'm like low-key like dodging them like he's missing. And then we're both like one shot, and then like in my room, like I was laying on my back on my bed, and then my TV's like on like the on the board on my connected to my bed, so I'm like laying like this, and then he kills me. I don't even think twice. I just go boom, TV, and then it goes like
I'm dead.
And then they're like, I was like, oh shit, and I was like, guys, I gotta go. I just go beep.
No, you said, no, you're like, oh guys, I gotta get up. I just broke my TV, and they were all laughing.
Oh yeah, I just said that.
No, you didn't even hit it that hard,
and
though.
And then mommy was like, I don't know, and I was like, nothing.
Your mom?
Yeah.
I was like, what was that? And I was like, nothing. And then I'm like, dude, what am I going to do? I was like, I was going to be pissed. And it was a bigger TV than I have in my room now, but it was like maybe like a 44.
He was looking up how to fix a broken TV.
like everything else like is broken in like the room. Like a shattered screen. YouTube it. I don't know. I just thought I could fix it.
You can't fix
it. Yeah, you can. Well, you just got to pull all the
fixes out. Well, you'd have to put a brand new, like, everything. Not everything, but like a screen and like everything.
Well, who wanted to beat the hell out of it in the garage?
Well, who wanted to? It's not gonna work in there.
Well, who wanted to pick up the mess when the plastic was all over the floor?
Well, it was me.
Passing the phone too.
What did we even do? Did we finally throw it away? Do we still have it?
It's still there.
Are you serious?
It's the plastic. It's just the back. The screen is gone. It's just like the back.
Let's go try my sword on it.
It's not gonna go through.
I'm trying to bet.
Let's put the bomb.
A lot of money.
I'll swing as hard as I can.
It's not gonna go all the way through.
Yeah, it will.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will.
No, it won't.
$100. $200. All my Christmas
money. It's gonna chip your...
My $20 chili card.
Okay.
Shoosh. What's good at Chili's?
Cajun pasta. Chicken pasta.
That's just fire.
My friend, I got it from my work, from my gift, from like... Because we did like a Secret Santa.
It's from Luke.
Yeah, it's from Luke.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why it says to Ivan from SS.
Secret Santa.
Oh, shit. My mom said the same thing. She's like, why did you say SS? I'm like, I don't know. Why did you say that? That makes sense. Good thing I didn't text him that because I was looking into it.
How did you not get that?
Huh?
Like, how did you not notice the stuff before? Like, you didn't know?
Is it that important?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me why.
Because you're about to text him about it.
Okay, you're right.
I'm dead.
We're like,
I should have run more. Do you have anything you want to talk about?
Anything at all?
No.
Anything at all? What about what's your favorite TikTok trend? That one? Oh, that? Yeah.
Have we seen the actual video of her talking?
No. Can I look it up?
Oh my gosh, yeah.
No.
You can probably search it. You can search it, yeah.
Okay.
No.
Dude, that freaking video. Why not? Just let her.
No, I'm just kidding.
He's just playing. What, the original of her singing?
Just search in the
thumb. Or what about, you guys were around for Vine, right?
Yeah.
What about this one?
No.
Whoa. Yeah, it was.
Yeah, what?
When Vine came out, you were like, I was in fifth grade.
I still watched it.
Bro, no, you didn't.
Yeah, shut up. Did.
You're still eating your boogers and flicking them and putting them on the wall.
He still does. What? Is
it in the wall? He puts them on the wall?
Well, he used to be, dude, I have a video of us dancing. Like, we're all dancing in my room when we were younger, and Zaya's like, and my mom's like, Isaiah, stop picking your nose.
Yeah, but I was like, four. And you're like,
well, yeah,
you
but.
You still do, I see you.
I pick
my nose.
Like, have something there and have to, like, flick it, not eating them.
No, you don't.
I don't eat them.
I have a video of Grace eating his beard.
Almost. He's like
this,
he's like crying too, he's like all sad.
He sees me on recording.
He sees him recording. He's like, about to eat it, and he's like,
because they were sparring with boxing gloves and Reese was crying because he got beat up. And then
I remember one time after school, one day we were just like, it was just peaceful at my mom's making dinner, then like Ellen DeGeneres is on and I'm just doing my homework on the kitchen table. I was like, just like, it was like a part of the movie, like it's just like calm. And is she going to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, now you're good. And then my dad's just like taking a shower. Mm-hmm. And then all you hear is boom. Oh my gosh, what was that? And then we went to the bathroom and my mom opens the door and the shower curtain's on the floor and like all the, and she said that all the soap bottles on top of him and everything.
I'm dead.
He fell?
Funny. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, he just slipped or what?
Yeah, he just slipped on the floor.
Arisa got a black eye.
Arisa?
Cause he, I don't know what he's doing, but he fell and he hit his head like on the like side of the tub. Oh, did he do
it in your guys' bathroom?
He's like, boom. Yeah.
Boom.
Okay. I don't think I've ever fallen out of the shower.
I
had the feeling of the bottom of the shower. No, it's like when it's like soapy and you like run your foot.
This fool would be like laying in the tub, like
yeah, like that with
I do that
like
shit.
In the like
with
like,
the shower.
Like mine's
open. Yeah, it's like it's just like
he's absorbing that.
I'm not gonna lie, I've done that before.
I do that all
me
the
too,
time.
But like it was funny because he's like little, so you're just like,
he's just
this one.
It was like a line. Dude, I swear, dude, I got so worried.
She's looking at the lyrics.
You know how when you get like lightheaded, you feel like you want to fall.
Yeah.
So,
I feel right now.
One time it was early in the morning. Like I always wake up in the middle of the night to the restroom. It was like 3 a.m. I had to go poop and then whatever. I got up and then I felt lightheaded and I fell into the shower and stuff. And the whole thing like fell and everything, and I had to fix it.
Damn.
It was all out, and I was already holding on to like the toilet, like the top, and I was like,
I'm done.
I lose consciousness for like a second when that happens. Like, I should be like, oh, I should go back.
What?
He said, I bounce back.
You fall.
So you check your picture quick, like fast, like 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3.
No, yeah.
2-1. Okay.
No, yeah.
I have a good topic. I want to talk about Marissa, but I don't know if she's done. But,
one time in New Mexico.
I remember
10
years sleep.
Oh, yeah, so me and my grandpa, like, we would stay at my grandma Mary's house, and, like, it'd be, my grandpa would be like, do you roll, like, when you sleep? And he was like, yeah.
Do I roll heavily?
Huh?
He's like, a rotisserie so chicken.
And then it was, like, my grandpa, and then Isaac, and then, oh, no, my grandpa against the wall, then Isaac, and then me. And I don't move at all. And I remember it was like 3 or 4 in the morning, and Isaac was just like just rolling. I'm like, dude, like get off of me, like it was getting annoying. So eventually, like he was laying on me like so much, I just moved off the bed, and then I was laying in the middle, and then I went to sleep, and all I hear is, all I hear is a loud bang. And my grandma like, did you fall off the bed? And then I was laughing, dude.
We had it too.
I did it on purpose though, because I knew he was gonna fall, so I wanted to learn his lesson. So
we had it too, and she is still asleep after she fell. And then she woke everybody up, like, cause there was like a loud noise. She's just like on the floor, still asleep, and I was like, oh, what happened? And we just see Lee on the floor, and then they're like, oh, and then they woke her up, and she
was
like,
was it at the house, the grandpa's house?
Yeah, like the little one, where
at the ranch.
Yeah, at the ranch. It was like that little bed, like that singular bed that was like in that thing, and she just fell off it, and it was like
futon?
No, it was like a little bed, like you were just like,
oh yeah.
She fell off that one, and she was still asleep after she fell, and she woke everybody up, and they're just looking for what that noise was, and then you just saw Lee on the floor.
Everyone's yawning.
I was telling Isaiah, I remember me and Isaiah were talking about this one day, but he was saying like when you're taking a shit, and, like,
burning,
huh?
That when you burn.
What?
Wait, no. Whoa. No, I think I know.
Oh my god, it's okay.
It's like when you start praying.
Yeah, exactly.
You pray when you guys take a shit?
No, but there's when it's not like going through and you're like praying.
No. When it hurts. You know, like you have like diarrhea and it like burns. or it's like what do you call it?
Spicy food.
Or just hurt. Like you just have like a bad, you have like a bad stomach ache. You have like a really bad stomach ache, and
bro,
you're just
got
like
some bad cramps, bro.
Man, I never prayed.
That was me yesterday.
I never prayed
for my the shit to just escape me.
Talk like that.
For it to stop.
Stop burning.
Like, please, I'll stop doing this, or like.
I'm done. Oh my god.
What's the one thing you were gonna want to talk about?
Marissa.
Marissa.
Oh. Yeah, it was that.
It was
the burning on the tooth?
The praying?
Yeah. Dude, my heart. Oh, I got a freaking headache right now, dude. Oh my god. The freaking my head, bro. Jeez.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm breathing.
Do like your grandpa.
Jesus.
Breathing techniques. Oh, this.
I like that help.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think hurry.
He sleeps like that too.
Dude, Willa puts him in a whole another room because he snores so loud.
Huh?
Because
he snores that loud.
That
he
has
Daddy does too.
Room.
I don't know how mommy does wake up. He'd be like.
Me.
You can hear my
dad. Your dad snores loud too, bro.
No, my dad's bad too. He's like.
No, my mom.
I was watching the Vikings game, I was like, oh, Nino, oh, your Vikings might have win, and then I look to the other end, all I hear
is falling
out. Yeah, dude,
like,
he's
okay,
loud.
I was like, never mind.
Dude, he's loud.
So my bad.
He's so loud, bro.
Dude, my freaking face is like numb right now, bro.
I feel warm.
Oh my gosh.
My face is warm. Do you eat?
It's like when I laugh.
Do you eat?
You're laughing. What are you guys are like, yeah, all yawning, you guys
keep yawning. It's because yawning is contagious.
Period.
Oh my gosh, bro. I think that's probably why I'm over here
yawning. I can't. I can like feel it, but I can't. I can do
hold it.
I tried and I'm like.
Maybe a couple times. I can't hold your brain. I can't yawn. I'm like, oh yeah, but I'm holding it.
I like it. It's like this. I'm trying not to yawn.
See, like,
I'm seeing who yawns first.
Everybody.
Right now, like, I want to
get it. I see who yawns first.
Not gonna work.
I can't do it.
It has to be a real yawn from somebody.
That's okay.
Nah, really?
Oh, I can feel it.
Do say
it's like there, but it like doesn't want to come out.
My eyes watered, I'm not gonna lie.
They are watering.
I had to like hold it in.
I almost did it.
Sito yawn.
Stop.
Remember we did this fight challenge? I was.
Yeah.
The Sprite Burst challenge. And she's like, oh, I'm gonna burst.
Yeah, we were outside.
I have to show you, but it's on a vlog.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Will I end it too?
Did you throw up?
No.
The banana so Sprite challenge?
No.
Oh, you just chugged the Sprite.
Oh, we were trying to chug the Sprite.
The video of that lady. It was that lady, remember?
But we did one too, though. Banana Sprite challenge. We're like, Willa, can you go get us
30 seconds?
Bananas and Sprite when she babysitters here?
She probably couldn't even breathe after that.
It's because that girl...
The one who burped for like 30 seconds, she's like,
the burp. Yeah.
Remember?
I don't remember that video.
You don't remember?
Like, it's two chicks.
That's pretty funny.
She's like, I need a burp. She's trying to hold it in.
She had like two liters.
Yeah.
She
She's like, I can't hold it in no more.
Yeah, I remember.
She was like low-key scared to let it out. She was like, and it wasn't stopping.
I'm dead. Okay, hey, when it gets quiet.
What?
Dude, I can't even think, bro. I'm like lightheaded, dude. Oh my gosh.
I'm over here just yawning.
I'm holding it.
Let's see.
He's sharp.
I'm dead.
Okay. What could be something that like we would relate to?
You guys want to talk about breakups? Just kidding.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to talk about them?
No.
I did not associate.
I have nothing to talk about.
What about family? You guys, let's talk about family. You guys are here.
Like what, though?
Like what, yeah.
Like what it was like growing up.
We don't know this about this family.
I'm dead.
Huh?
No, we don't.
Yeah, we don't. We're just
or what about you guys? Like you said, like how it's crazy to see that all of you guys have already grown up now.
It sucks. Growing up sucks.
Dude, yes. It's like everything is so different now.
I'm still in high school.
You said
I'm still in middle school.
Yeah, not for long.
What about like?
How about like where are you?
Keep going.
Go. Say what you're gonna say.
Like, what you guys got in trouble in like elementary or middle school?
I wouldn't pay attention. Like for teachers?
I was just a smart ass with my teachers.
I was bad.
The moon.
Yeah.
Oh,
the moon.
Yeah.
You mooned someone at school?
My teachers.
I'm dead as hell.
In second grade.
Why?
I don't know. What happened? I was just stupid. Because bad grandpa influenced us.
Dude, we used to watch Jackass. Dude, wouldn't we do Jackass 2.0? Remember we'd be like doing Jackass out in grandma's house?
Mm-hmm.
What did we even do?
I forgot what we would do. That was funny.
Right.
What would me and you do? I feel like me and you would do something. Like that. Or we would like think of something to do. Or we would like... You'd be like, let's do it. Or something.
Right, let's do it.
What even is that from?
He's been waiting for me to use that.
It's from this game.
Let's do it.
I actually got in trouble a lot. Yeah. Especially with Mr. Pepper. I don't like it.
I remember I tried doing parkour in the bathroom. And then I jumped off the wall to like exit it, and the principal walks by. I'm like, oh my gosh. She's like, what are you doing? I'm like, oh, I just fell. And I obviously jumped off the wall. She's like, come with me. And then she literally was going to my classroom anyways. So then she they embarrassed me out of the whole class.
What'd she say?
She's like, can I talk to you? And then we go outside, and then some bullshit. And my friend's like, what happened? I'm like, I was doing parkour in the bathroom, and then the freaking principal called me.
I'm dead.
I remember, it was me, Christian, and Skylar, and we had a band concert, and we all played the trombones. and like we filled it up with spit. So it sounds like a, it literally sounds like a car exhaust.
I'm
like,
dead.
My friend.
Like that. And then like, so like the principals and all them go and like they're always the front row. And like, so it's like, it's like the conductor, then it's like curved around. Mm-hmm. And we're like right here.
With who, Miss Albertson? Teachers.
Yeah, it's Miss Albertson. And then we all have our trombones like that, and there's only one kid taking it seriously at the trombone.
I'm dead.
And then like me, Skylar, and Christian, all of ours just sound like and we're doing that to like the
concert.
Yeah, the concert. And I'm dead. Like we're laughing through every song, and it just sounds stupid. And
like, you're like laughing and like exhaling.
And then we got in trouble, and then we got in trouble after they were yelling at us. And then I think the next day we couldn't go to the party because we used to have one after every concert.
Damn.
What'd you do in the office?
Yeah. Mm. And then I remember
he did time.
I remember we were outside because the Spanish angel were outside, and
Spanish?
I forgot who was with me, and we were throwing snowballs at Miss Brescia's car, and they saw us, and then
her car.
And then yeah,
I'm dead.
We got in so much trouble, and remember we used to piss off this one kid with anger issues, and he used to flip us off, and then
me so.
It was just funny. I kind of felt bad about it. It was funny.
I'm dead.
Oh yeah, and then one day my friend Benny, Winnipeg has like long hallways, kinda, and my friend Benny was chasing me with a thumbtack, and he was trying to stab me with it, but he wasn't. I was just zooming through the hallways, and Mr. Tubb was like, stop, and I just kept running all the way to the gym, and then I was sad because till day was, I had a band, and then the white day or black, whatever, I had in PE.
Teal and silver.
And I hated band, but I love PE because it was just fun in middle school. And then we couldn't go to PE for like the whole week.
Because
he was chasing me.
Did you tell him or no?
Who?
Was it Hopper that he was chasing him, or you just said I was running?
Well, we were sprinting through the hallways and all that stuff.
Well, why'd you get in trouble though if you're just running away?
Because he was a Karen.
Oh.
Buy you money, so
what else did I do?
Did you get in trouble in school? Were you bad?
I was like the quiet kid. I think the only time I was bad was when I was at Northridge for that little bit of time that I was there. I used to always be getting kicked out of class all the time with my friends.
Dad, why?
For being loud and just talking and doing those.
I'm dead.
I have a picture of Marissa sleeping in class. We had an English class together and she's off.
Oh,
yeah, I freaking hated that class.
Bro, Miss Fisher was so boring.
Dude, that's the one I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's where she fell asleep.
Miss Fisher, I don't like you at all, bro. I'm glad you got pregnant and they got your ass out of there. I don't like you. I'm just saying right now.
What?
I don't like her.
Oh, the teacher?
Yeah. I got a bug thrown on my head by one of my teachers.
They threw a book at you?
Yeah.
Why?
I could have, but...
Good.
And then she shoved me too, and then Mr. Tupper was trying to get witnesses and stuff. They didn't believe me.
Really?
One time?
Because I was trying to open the door for Benny because he was late. And Ms. Joseph was like,
push her back.
She was like, push me. And then I was like, no, he needs to come in. Like, he's not even that late. Like, just let him in. And she pushed
me. Dude, one time my friend put a thumbtack on the teacher's chair, dude.
Oh.
Dude, she. Miss Meg, dude. This kid, Ian, dude. Oh my god. And she knew it was him too, dude. She was livid, bro.
Damn.
I remember she had a migraine that day too. It was freaking crazy.
Oh my gosh.
That dude is so bad. And his name was Ian Gerlach. He was a good friend though, but the kid was crazy and he was angry. I'm sure people from Winograd know who I'm talking about, but that kid was freaking crazy.
Wait, what teacher?
Miss Mick.
It was Miss Mick?
Yeah.
I feel like she has migraines every day.
Did she say that?
Well, one day she had one and she has like headaches.
Do you have her?
From yeah. Well, I have her for math.
Hey!
Like, every time. Yeah, that's what dude. She says. She says that.
Hey!
It hurts.
Dude, she always.
I'm dead.
My friend David, he did it on purpose. She was like, hey. And he went, like if he was scared. He's like, my ear!
No, I hate to miss Mig, but it's just funny.
So, in Miss Justice's room, it's like her room, and then like in front of her room, like a little bit to the left.
Stopped.
It's the
they were recording.
Did you hear?
Yeah, I just heard it.
I'll check Zay.
It just says low battery. It's still recording. I'm gonna press close.
Yeah. Close. What percent is it at?
20.
I'm done.
You hit cancel, right?
I press close.
And
it's still recording.
Okay, we're good.
Sorry.
Oh, what was that?
Now you're good. Good thing you said that, though. Because if it was...
Yeah.
What was I talking about?
Miss Joseph's room or something?
Oh, yeah. So
her... Tap the phone, do you see if it's still
recording? Her room was in front of, like, a teacher room where, like, they cut papers and get stuff and... She left the classroom, and then my friend Benny, we didn't like her, so I don't know why he did it, but when she left the class, we had just got back from lunch, and then he went up to her desk and took a bite of her apple, and then he just left it there, and then...
That's fucked.
And then when she came back, she, like, was eating all her food, and then she realized, who bit my apple? And, like, no one's seen yeah. him bite the apple, so no one said anything, and then... Like, we never told her it was him, and she was all mad and upset. And then she used to throw her keys at the blinds. She was like, I quit, but she never did it. And we just laughed. We were bad. And Skylar,
I can't even think of anything. Skylar,
bro, and Benny locked Miss who? Four out of the classroom.
Oh, yeah, me and Benny, bro. Oh my gosh. We had. It was when we were learning about puberty and stuff too. Like, oh, I really didn't even learn about it because we got in trouble.
Oh, this made you lose the class?
Yeah, because we locked out Miss Four out of her class, and we were just jumping on the desk and stuff, running and jumping on the desk.
I'm dead.
The only reason why we got caught is because Benny he jumped on like the edge kind of, so he like pushed and then he fell back and it was like in like. In middle school, the desks were empty. So then, like, it just sounded loud because, like, the echo. And, like, then she was, like, trying to open the door and she's, like, banging. And, like, she could see us jumping on the desk. We were just doing it.
I'm dead.
It was just funny, bro. That was funny.
I wonder if you get suspended.
What, did the fifth grade?
Did you get suspended at all a lot?
Huh?
Did you get suspended at all a lot?
Yeah.
Like, how many days do you think in total?
At least a month.
Because I feel like you do one little thing now and they do like 3 days or like nothing.
Yeah, 3 days. Depends on, yeah, like what it is. It
depends on the situation.
There was kids. There was like, it's crazy. Like in Vegas, like my school was completely trash. Like it was so bad. Like one time there was this kid that threw a desk in a classroom. He just walked in. He came up to me. He was like, hey, can you record this for me? I was like, what? What are you going to do? He's like, I'm going to walk into class and I'm going to throw a desk.
Yeah.
I was like, no. I was like, get somebody else to do it. He literally walked in and threw that shit. And then he just walked out.
Get somebody else to do it.
Yeah. But and then literally, like, there was this girl, like, I think probably two girls. They got caught, like, doing drugs. Oh, and then there was, like, a group of girls that, like, caught drinking liquor out of their backpacks. Like, Vegas is crazy. There's a lot of shit.
Jefferson.
Yeah. And then also, like, a lot
Jefferson
of kids.
Jefferson is understandable.
I'm dead.
Jefferson's bad.
It's lucky a good school. It is. The teachers are really chill. Like,
yeah, like even in the bathrooms too.
I haven't had no teachers.
Couples would get caught. It's bad.
Oh, I thought the kids were bad there.
Yeah.
They're really not.
I'm like, one of the teachers said that he was scared.
No, I guess there was a whole last stabbing at Jefferson.
Jesus.
Did I hear about that? It was on the news and everything.
Should we tell them about whenever our Halloween night? That one was crazy.
Bro, okay, so we went to these Addies, right? We went to the Moxie first, and that shit was boring, and then...
And then they were like, there's a party out in... Where was it?
Fort Collins. It was like a bonfire thing. That kind of got boring, so we ended up leaving that one. And then we went to this other house, and turns out they had to put a whole ass baby to sleep.
Damn, like, you just need to be quiet. There. There's a baby that has to go to bed.
I'm like, bro, why are you even throwing a party? What the fuck is a baby inside of the house? And then after that, I guess there was another one, but they weren't letting people in because it was like a college party.
Yeah, it was like packed.
And then we ended up going to another one, and that was the last one we were going to.
So you went downstairs. So like you went down the stairs, and then they said to go to the right. Mm-hmm. So we went to the right, and then we're going down, and there's like, say there's like three like rooms. So we went through literally each room, and they're like, oh, the party's in the next one, and the next one. So yeah, so we went in a circle, you went through all the doorways, and we're in the last one, and like, everyone's dancing and partying, whatever. And they're like, yo, we're gonna go upstairs.
No, it's because at first there was like these two girls, they were like arguing with each other. Like, just being petty, like, I don't even know what they were talking about. And then a couple moments later, some people started going upstairs. They were talking about, like, the cops were outside and all this, that we had to be quiet. And then they ended up going upstairs. And then someone came back downstairs and they're like, "Hey, yo, party's upstairs." So we're like, okay, like, party's upstairs, let's go upstairs. They're sending us outside. They're sending us outside, and there's a group, like, a big, I don't know how many people, like, about 40 people.
In the street.
In a big old group, and everybody's just fighting and beating up everybody, each other, and
it came out. Yeah,
everybody's just beating up each other, and we ended up leaving and went to McDonald's.
Yeah.
And we were in the drive-thru, and, like,
at McDonald's, and you just
like, we were waiting to get to the window, and all you hear is pop, 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 and then all you hear is police sirens.
It was like, crazy. Literally, like, no, this was, like,
no, it was here, really. It was like, yeah, I can't even see.
You can't even see it that well. But there was like, oh, oh shit.
Wait, on Halloween?
Yeah. Yeah, and then there was that shooting, and then that
that
happened to that girl.
So, like, there was two girls that ended up getting shot, but they're good.
What was that?
When?
Oh, I didn't
Halloween.
I didn't hear about
it. Do you think another girl, do you think a girl shot a girl?
I don't know. It had to have been, like, I don't know. I mean, guys, but it was a lot of people.
Like, some guy that's, like, included with, like, a gang.
Yeah.
If they didn't get put to 20 years for you to your lines.
I don't even think they ended up finding out who party up, but yeah,
I'm dead.
It was an accident, Meg.
And Young Thug.
What?
I don't condone anything.
And Thugger.
Free the Thugger.
Free Thugger. Free my boy Thugger.
Yeah.
The only Tory Lane song I like is the the Suge remix with Jordan Lucas.
Bruh.
I don't even listen. I haven't listened to it since.
I haven't even listened to it.
Toy Lines is good.
The Baby Suge, Jordan Lucas,
R&B and rap.
What's his name? I already forgot his name. Toy Lane. Oh, there's this one. What's that one guy that does the reaction videos on YouTube, and he has like a bald head and like a lot, kind of like glasses like yours, kind of?
Oh, Matthew.
Yeah, he's like five Toy Lane songs. I was like, I can't. Well, like, don't get me wrong, there's a lot of people that listen to him, but like at the same time, I'm like, damn, I don't think I could. I don't even think I can name five Drake songs. I'm not even lying.
Really?
I don't think I could.
Controller.
Well, I can only name like God's Plan, Passion Fruit.
What's that song? What's Work, the one you're Rihanna, the best I ever had?
Kiki, Do You Love Me?
Which
I probably would have said that one, and then I can't think.
Drake is pretty good.
I can't even name five.
So my top three.
But it's
Drake,
like, it's
Drake, not, Drake, Drake.
From the grass.
It's just not my type of music. I don't know.
I like old Drake.
So what do you like?
Well, I kind of like the song that I made, kind of like that, like funk.
Like
what? Well, like, it's like, like Suicide Boy. Yeah, I know, but like, oh yeah, she said, what do you like? She didn't say specifically.
Oh, okay.
But like, like Suicide Boys, they're like the founders of that sound, at least from what I've seen. Because they have albums from like 2016, 15. But like, they're the originators of that sound. And then like, also like, I would say like Ghostmane too, because me and Cito grew up listening to Ghostmane kind of too, a little bit. And then, I'm sure I don't know if you know any of these people, do you?
No.
Suicide Boys, right?
No.
No?
Oh. Completely lived under a rock.
Oh, well, they're like, it kind of sounds like the song that I made, kind of. But,
I know Suicide Boys because I've heard my sisters listen to them, but all I know is that, like, they scream.
In some songs they do,
they're
kind of
like aggressive.
Yeah.
It's like, they call it dark trap. I don't know why they call it dark.
You know, it's probably vapor trap.
Vapor trap?
What's that?
That sounds familiar.
That's what I listen to.
Copyright.
I won't play like, it.
What is he? What's that one?
Is it?
He says, "How can I be home, my poor bitch? My bitch is gay."
That's Joe.
No.
Central C.
Central C's bro. Like all these guys.
Among Us.
I listen to video games.
No. Like
Pastel Flacco's
in the beginning. When it goes dun 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 dun.
I've never played Among Us.
I didn't know that was what's it called?
Sampled?
Yeah, what's the guy that dates, or the lady that Blake Shelton dating?
Gwen Stefani?
Yeah.
Isn't that her song?
What's
it? Like, dun 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 dun.
Dun, yeah.
That's her song, isn't it?
No, I don't think so.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Isn't that her song?
I don't think it's Gwen Stefani.
No, wait, it's someone that reminds me of Gwen Stefani, though. No, I swear that's
you listen to it.
Yeah.
I'll turn the volume down.
I know what you're talking about, but I just don't know.
Just mute it real quick.
I swear, I heard that song the other day, too.
Really? I heard it at work, and I'm like, wait, this is a song? And then I went back, and then I'm like, oh, okay. I think it's Gwen Stefani. I don't think. But, like, search Gwen. Or, like, I don't know. Maybe search, like, Gwen Stefani. Maybe it'll pop up. But
I think it's by by the chick that did the Super Bowl. Who?
Rihanna.
She says, "How can I
there was
let me blow your mind? Cause if I take my time, na, 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 na." What the hell is that? Misa.
That's who Lisa is. That's all of them, actually.
They're ghosts. Probably me. That's probably me, Isaac, and Cedar when they're younger.
On Minecraft. That's
funny. Wait. Why are they making that noise?
Wait, be quiet until you made it. Shows on
the like, I already made it. We already did it quiet. I think you probably hear it.
So, you will?
Yeah, you probably hear it.
It's gonna be like that noise like for like 10 minutes straight.
Your mom's just chilling.
I don't know, my mom's not telling him anything.
She can't hear him
probably. My dad must not be asleep because I know my mom shut him up real quick.
No, he's gonna go in there and.
He's like, shut up, my son. This isn't Reese. Dude, Misa is freaking crazy, bro.
Well, I don't think. I don't know if he works tomorrow. I think I'm gonna.
How long is the podcast here? Check the phone.
We stopped it, remember?
Huh?
Oh, wait, no, we didn't. We didn't stop it. My bad.
What do you mean?
An hour four.
My bad.
I like the content.
Sure.
Anything else you guys want to talk about? Like one last topic.
A good closer.
I'm not gonna be.
I feel like it should be something we all can relate on.
The new year.
That's not bad.
What do you, like? What do you want to like? How do I explain it?
What do you want to happen?
Like accomplish in the next year?
Yeah.
Me?
Like
everyone. Zay, yeah, how about you go first?
Zay.
Zay.
Yeah. Zay.
I gotta think.
No.
Okay.
Zay, you're freaking 12, bro. What are you gonna think about?
I gotta get them gains.
He's gonna get his multiples, dude.
Okay, I gotta get them gains.
That's what kind of gains?
These kind of gains.
Hey, yo.
He's
yoked.
He's all like this. That's it? Or a swan?
Yeah, like that.
Just gains?
Zay, when you flex, you gotta go like, call it the swan like that.
Say this is thunder and lightning.
Hey, yo.
Say, oh, watch me make a storm.
Say swan and dawn.
Are you done? Just gains?
Yeah, I'm done.
Just gains?
Just gains.
That's good.
All right, now enjoy.
Respect.
Yes.
I just say like content wise. Like I want to get greater. I want to be better for myself. Because it's funny because a lot of people compete with you. Like how I said, like how I do TikToks and shit. I can see who views my stuff. Mm-hmm. I can see who watches it, like how many times or whatever, but like, or who always like checks on my page and shit.
Yeah.
Like, and like people, they'll watch it, but they just don't like it. You know what I mean? You don't have to like it if it's not your cup of tea. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they just.
But like, they're just like stalking, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And then it's funny too, because like, well, like my hometown, there's a lot of people that are doing like content creating, you know, like, and good for everyone. Everyone should get a bag.
Yeah.
But like, it's funny because like I'll post videos and stuff, but like even some girls, they'll literally like copy the same videos that I'm doing. And I'm like, and they don't like, you don't have to give me credit for what you're doing.
Yeah.
But like, even like, not even just like a like, or just like, oh, hey, cool. Like, I want to do something like that too. Or like, hey, like let's collaborate on some shit. Like, I wouldn't mind. Like, I'm a really open person. Like, I'm really talkative, like, inviting, but...
Yeah.
It's just, you gotta show love to get love. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
Everyone's just being haters, but...
Right.
It's alright. We'll get there.
So, when you mean grow content-wise, do you mean, like, growing, like, your platform out?
Yeah, like, growing my platform out. Maybe reach out to more people, like, to collaborate and stuff. Like, if anything, everyone
I think
is,
it's
like,
just breaking down the algorithm, because different ways... Like, honestly, if I wanted to blow up on TikTok, I could, but I don't want to do it for the wrong reason, because I'll give myself a weird image. I can make, like, funny videos, but I don't want to be another guy, like, hey, I've seen the video of the guy that, like, did whatever.
And then that's the thing, too. Like, I don't want to stick to an algorithm. I just want to, like, I want to put out what I enjoy, or put out things that I'm like, okay, I put my heart into it, or something good. That I like. Not like, okay, I need to do a deadline by this and that. Like, I don't want to just be, like, straight line, like, simple, like,
influencer.
You're trying to put out what
you
enjoy? That makes sense. That's good.
Like, not to anyone else's schedule but mine.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah.
How about you, G?
Cool guns.
This is hard. I might... Shit.
I have to say you will.
In the next year?
Mm-hmm.
I have to say you will.
Go to the gym more.
Yeah.
Cause, like, try and get this early shift. Not early shift, but, like, an earlier one. So that when I get off, I have more time to go to the gym. Mm. You know? And more time to play. I want to stream again. Like, I really want to. But in the room where I'm at right now, just the background looks weird. So I might just do hand cam.
Like?
My keyboard and mouse.
Oh.
Like the camera just pointing at my keyboard and mouse. Something like that.
Okay.
I get an apartment. That'll be pretty sick.
I hope that happens, bro.
Yeah, for real. I don't know where I'll go, but...
That'd be sick.
For real.
He's like, yeah, we're moving to Texas.
Texas wouldn't be bad.
Yeah, it'd be cheap over there.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
There's servers over there in Texas. Servers. Like, servers. Like, the server.
Oh,
like ping and stuff. Yeah. Like, there's a server in Texas, so the ping will be lower. What else? I don't know. Like the pro Call of Duty stuff is like kind of sick, but I ain't that crazy at the game yet. And they all play on controller, so. And I tried playing on my controller again. I'm so bad, dude.
It's even better with keyboard and mouse now.
I think so. Uh-huh. Yeah. I tried to at least play him.
Yeah.
Get better at that. Get better at everything. Yeah. I don't want to start doing.
Maybe so. I don't know, probably like working on myself more, like, because I mean, for me this year's been like a roller coaster for me, but yeah, that happened, but like, just finding myself, like, becoming a better person. Yeah. I mean, I don't know, like, getting a job. Or get a job. just work on myself. Because, yeah. I feel like my past relationship, like, I was happy, but, like, wasn't the same time, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
You undo me.
And I feel like now that I'm like to myself now, I find like more happiness, like, yeah, like I'm more happy, like I'm more at peace, and yeah, but just find a job, probably hit the gym too, because man, I need some weight. And yeah, just do me, I guess. Work on myself, because I don't want to be one of those people that's just, like, hurt or, like...
dependent.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's good.
Dude.
Nope.
Oh. mainly... I wanna just check real quick.
I don't want to say focus myself, but, like... I don't want to say, like, focus on myself, but, like, now I'm able to talk to more people, and that's, because I'm a really social person, and I've always talked to everyone, so now I get the opportunity back, and it feels better, and, like, it makes me feel me again, instead of having someone pull me back away from
Yeah, that. I definitely relate to that.
And then, like...
Now you know what you like about relationships and what you don't.
Yeah.
And then, like, basketball. I really want to be really good next year.
Doing varsity?
Huh? Right now? Nah, I'm still on JV. So that's why I'm trying to grind it out.
Damn.
so I could be like, I was actually this good. But I'm just trying to be like really good next year and start that now, not too late, like in the summer. And I want to work on my car, add some, a couple stuff.
I'm jealous.
I don't even know. Make money, spend it on stupid stuff.
Facts.
I already started going, but go to the gym and just get stuff out of your mind and whatever. And listen to music, chill. That's about it. Yeah.
Oh, man. I need to get a new job. So that's my first step. And then start making more money, save up, get a laptop. And then keep making videos constantly. I'm not going to stop. And then I'm going to try to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the summer. And I'm only at 119 right now. Now that sounds crazy, but I'm going to do it regardless. I don't care. Mm-hmm. Like I already said, I was going to hit 100 by Christmas. And I already have 119, so it'll flow by quick. And the podcasts are getting good views too. I don't know how, but it's happening. So that's good. Thanks for tuning into this one if you guys are watching it. And then just saving money and staying close to my friends that I know are good for me and staying away from bad people. Because there's just a lot of bad people nowadays.
Sorry, something. My bad, G.
What's up?
No, my bad. I went.
Oh, you're good. But just like, I don't know, there's a lot of bad people. And I've always been good at like reading people and like, and staying away from bad people, or like, I just don't appreciate people who like they want to be your friend when you have a lot going on for yourself, but then when you didn't have a lot going on for yourself, or like as soon as you do have a lot going for yourself, then they want to go into your life and like want to do this with you, do that with you, or like they see you having a good time with like these people, so then they want to come and join in. And it's like, yeah, like you can if you want, but it's not going to be the same like the way it should have been when you should have been there in the first place. So I don't know. I know who my real friends are, and if I'm gonna say their names now, I got Nick, I got Ivan, I got Saul, I got Andrew, Blaine, Vincent. We never really hang out or like stuff like that, but we have each other's back. Taylor, I had him on the podcast. I just want to shout out all these people real quick, but like Mark too. I don't know if Mark watches my podcast, but like he's like a friend too. Like where we respect each other a lot. Naziah, Trajan,
Vincent.
Oh, yeah, I said Vincent already. Oh, nice. Hunter, even though you like moved like a long time ago. So I gotta shout out the whole block.
Oba?
Can't relate.
The block.
I said can't relate. I got no friends.
And just my cousins too, I guess. Like Cito, Isaac's my brother, but like Cito too, especially Marissa, Isaiah too.
Where did it go?
It's my pants, man. Why? Keeps losing the ring.
My ring.
I feel like I'm missing someone really important.
Your mom.
I guess my parents too, yeah. I know they think this YouTube stuff is kind of they know I can do it, and I know they're supporting everything, but it's just like
it doesn't get started.
It's just weird because they didn't grow up in this generation, so it's hard for them to see that. But I don't know. I know I can do it, so I'll try to go as far as I can with it without stopping. Or I'm not gonna take any breaks, because that's the freaking worst thing that I hate. I hate taking breaks on YouTube. I took so many breaks, and I've made videos in the past just like for fun to see how everything would go, like vlogging or like whatever. But now I have like a good like structure on how I like. Like, I'll envision, like, how I want a video to look, and then it'll come out the way I want it to look. Like, all my videos are like that. And it's just a vision, really. And I know that's, like, always the corniest thing for people to say, like, when it comes to, like, the, like, media industry is the vision. But it's really, like, a thing. Like if you can see it, you just have to take those steps to get there. Like, it's really all it takes. You can do anything in this world. You just have to take steps to get there. Like, if you want a brand new car, boom.
Save up.
And make sure you have... Don't buy some high-end car and then have to... pay these big old payments, and then your savings is just gonna go like, but get a car that's gonna like get you here to there, and if something goes wrong with it, it won't be expensive because it's an older car, so you just replace it right away. So just be like appreciative, like what kind of job you have, and don't go like over the top and buy things that are like out of your like expense, I feel like.
Yeah.
Buy things that you like need.
Investments.
Now, because the older you get, you're just going to keep progressing and like getting better jobs, getting better friends, getting better, just in general, just getting better. And like life's going to be hard for us too. Like we're going to go through a lot of shit like,
anything happens.
Health problems, like they're gonna come out of nowhere, or like our parents are getting older, our grandparents are getting older, like we could lose them at any moment, and like when we don't have them anymore, we have to be there for each other and like never like grow apart. Like I don't want Sita moving to like Florida, or like Marissa moving to like Montana, and Zay moving to like Germany, and now we're like all separated and we'll never see each other ever again.
But we'll always have when those. It comes back, it's just like
awkward.
We'll always have those memories in the back of our head, but like we have to make sure that we stay. And like how Willa would tell us, like, go make sure you guys like stay close. Like I like remember how we were eating pizza the day and I brought you like a like a frappuccino or something. She's like, see, I like how you guys are like this, like how you guys still like hang out now that you guys are older.
Yeah.
But we just have to make sure that we like stay like that. So that's one thing I want to do too, is just stay close to the people that. That I care about the most, because there's people who I'm friends with them, but I don't, it's not that I don't like rock with them, it's just like I know them from a distance, and you'll truly know if someone cares about you because they'll hit you up and like see how you're doing. But I feel like you have to do that first for them to do it back, but you only do it intentionally because you know how much they mean to you, and that's why you're friends in the first place. Because you can meet someone through someone else, but you won't get close to them.
Yeah.
You'll just meet them because of...
the person.
Yeah. You'll meet them through, like...
connections.
But yeah, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
But yeah. With a new generation. We're going to have kids someday, and our kids are going to know each other. It's going to be pretty cool, and then we'll get old. But all I know is that what we do right now matters the most. Like, what... decisions you make now matter because it like interprets who you are. Like if I started smoking or drinking and going to parties, doing this, doing that, my YouTube would fall apart. People would be like, what happened to Ivan? He's like doing this now. My reputation would crumble. So it really depends like what you do now. Like just do what's best for you. As corny as it sounds, but like no matter what you do, the people you hang out with, especially like I know my friends are good. Like I know Nick and Ivan. Like they're genuinely like really, they have good hearts.
Mm-hmm.
And you just have to have people with good hearts, and that's what I'm telling this guy too. I'm not saying his friends are bad, but like he could definitely be finding like what
I'm just calling him.
Oh, it's probably still rolling now.
What was it?
Is it rolling still? Check.
It's kind of hard to tell. Yeah.
But I guess all I want to say just to end it, that we just have to stay like close, like always.
For sure.
Yep.
Yeah. Anything else you guys want to say?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Yeah.
Grab the phone.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you guys for watching the Doogie Podcast. This is episode 11. Like I said, I have Doogie, Andrea. Wait, not Doogie. Isaiah, Andrea, Sido, myself, Doogie, Isaac, and then Marissa. I'll have our Instagram in order from... I'll probably go like Sito, Andrea, Marissa, Isaac. I don't have mine at the top.
Just post his phone number.
And
his phone number. You on there.
And then, but yeah. We'll have to do it again soon. I don't know when, but it was pretty fun, this one. And I'll post it as soon as I can. I'll probably post it tonight. Just because the editing process is really easy. I don't know how the audio is going to work, but... I have to figure out how to send it to me. Or how to send it to me on his phone. But yeah, go check him out. Check out Andrea's TikToks if you want. I don't know how you can find them, but you can probably find them. And check out Cito's channel. He streams on Twitch.
That's good. I don't know when I'll show him again,
it's
but
neutral. Just go give him a follow, and if he goes live, he goes live. And if he doesn't, well, if you follow him, he'll eventually go live. And then Isaac has a car account too. If you want to go follow that, he has a Honda Civic. And then, do you have anything, Marissa?
No.
Not yet. But all I know is that if the YouTube stuff works out, I'm going to help out all the people around me.
Because they're
there for you? Yeah. Like, Sito does, like, I don't know. I just feel it, like, I don't know. I just feel like one day my shit's going to pop and just going to just gonna go. At least that's what my plan is. Also, my mom's yelling upstairs, so don't mind that. Don't mind that. That part's not a part of the podcast. You can't hear that. But yeah, shout out to everyone. Shout out to everyone who's taught me something too, good or bad, because you guys are probably watching this right now. But it makes all of us like. Or shout out to all the people who have impacted us, yeah. Whether it be exes or ex friends or this person or family members or just whoever. But shout out to you guys, because
to all the little people that we had to step on to get here. I don't know.
That's from Slicka. I don't know about exes, man, but. Shut up. This period. Well, anyway, it's a new chapter. It's gonna be 2023, and I know everyone says that, but like, I think this year's gonna be pretty nice. Think about it.
I'm hoping happens. It goes good. Let's just hope there's no. More.
But it'll only work if we check on each other. Let's hope there's no. More. We're talking about it, like
all you guys rise.
Like we all know what our goals are, so now we can all check up on each other. Like, hey, how's this going? Are that going? So. Or even you guys too, like if you know Marissa, check up on her, see how she's doing. You know Cito, because he's my cousin, check out how he's doing. Or Isaac, you guys, some of my friends follow Isaac too. Like, just check on us and see how we're doing. And I mean, I always check on my friends regardless, but yeah. So episode 11, Doogie Podcast, Isaiah, Andrea, Cito, Marissa, like Isaac. Oh yeah, like and subscribe. Like, subscribe. Comment, if we're gonna get to 1,000, we gotta get there somehow. So just subscribe. Don't be like that.
Don't just watch the outro.
I'm out of here, deuces. But I do have an outro and intro. So
what is it?
You'll see it when you watch it.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
But I have like a.
We all say something.
Oh, we can say it.
What is it?
I'll be like, and we're out of here, deuces. So we're all gonna say deuces at the same time. We'll go like that. All right, okay. We shouldn't go like that.
Okay.
All right, and we're out of here, deuces. Deuces. Bring them down with the way to the 2-10. Time to make them run the other way. No way to get it. Keep on fighting. I'm a runner to the gun. I'm a gun. I'm where you hide it. Break it. Sick of motherfucking love. Second with a traitor. I'm flying under pressure. The right door. Other new echelon coming to your sector. Look at my wrist. Look at my ring. Gunshots pop and the angels sing.
Oh, this, up, baby?
This is the crew after the podcast.
Hey, yo.
This is the behind the scenes vlog right here. But we're gonna go upstairs now because we're all tired. What time is it right now?
Let me see.
Almost 2:00. Yeah, my watch isn't even working.